that ambivalent, oblique, laconic way of speaking. It's very self-defensive, but it thinks of itself as very out front. Really charming guy last night, one of the musicians said, "Hey man, you've got a really interesting voice." You know, I felt like a charmed. He said, "Yeah, the way you really push it out there, that's..." So you can hear every beat, you know, that's terrific. That's precisely the way I feel it.